some more computer checks started coming back, and it indicated that a person with the name and date of birth, who I originally ran a very close date of birth, just flipped date of birth, had been arrested down in Florida.
And the pieces of the puzzle finally began to fall into place.